All right, folks, settle. I think we are ready to get going. How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah, good to hear. Welcome to Room 623. It's so good to see so many smiling faces out there. Thank you all for joining us on a Sunday night. It's really beautiful to have a nice big crowd here. We're just getting started with a night full of music here at the club. This is another installment of a weekly show that we have here called the Sunday Singers Salon. Every week we bring in a different singer from the scene, and tonight we have the great Anna Hoffman and her band. I'm going to keep it short and sweet because I know you guys are here for the music. So just a few housekeeping notes. Please make sure that your phone is all the way on silent, not on vibrate, not on ring. If you want to keep it on, that's fine. You're welcome to take as many videos, as many photos as you would like. Just make sure that that flash is off as well. My name is Ian. Feel free to approach me throughout the evening if you need any help with anything. If you have any questions, I am at your service. But without further ado, here is Anna and her band. Thank you.
I got through that first one. Hello, look at this room. Oh my goodness, we look good. There are so many beautiful faces here tonight. We look really good. Don't you just love that? Oh my gosh. So for those of you who do not know me, my name is Anna, and this is my fantastic band who I will be introducing later on tonight. And we are so, thank you. Yeah, you can clap, thanks Michael. We are so happy to be here tonight to go on this musical journey with you that is Life is Jazz. Oh, hold on, I got a script here. Yeah, I got my notes. So the last time that we performed was in Bermuda at the music festival a few years ago. And since then, we haven't really come together like this. So tonight is the debut of Life is Jazz here in New York City. Yeah, so it's a special night, you know? And I've added a few songs in here that I'll be performing for the first time. So, you know, I'm a little nervous, but that's all right, because, you know, life is jazz. Now, you might be thinking, Anna, what does life is jazz mean? Or what exactly is jazz? Well, in the words of the father of jazz himself, Mr. Louis Armstrong, if you have to ask what jazz is, you'll never know. Well, to me, jazz is a little bit of this, mixed with a little bit of that, sprinkled on top of a little bit of me, and her, and him, and us. Jazz is what you make it. It's all about your interpretation. There are no rules. So, Life is Jazz is a musical reflection of life and the feelings that make us human, right? And we took a few of my favorite songs. We have done what Ray Charles would say, we put our own stank on it, a la jazz. And we've reimagined and reharmonized standards in a way that we felt would resonate with the times today. So in a way, this is all like one big experiment, you know? Which makes me a little nervous. A little scared, you know, so I've been hiding a bit because I'm dealing with some fear, but on the other side of that fear is love. And there came a point where I had to make a choice. You know, what am I going to lean into? Fear or love? And the answer is love. Thank you. drinking black coffee tonight. If I see you drinking black coffee, I'm gonna buy you a drink. I'm smitten right now. I'm loving this crowd. Oh my God. Oh my God. Just faces are popping up I haven't seen in years. This is great. We should do this every Sunday. I see a lot of familiar faces and new faces, and I kind of want to get to know a little bit more about you all, you know? So let's see who's in this house tonight. Who do we have here? We got any first dates? First dates? Okay, no first dates. How about friends? Best friends? Hey, single ladies. I'm a single ladies. Okay, I see you. Family? We got family in the house tonight? Okay, we got some family. Ooh, what about the couples? Yeah, I wanna find out who's here that's been together for a long time. Cause you know, I'm looking for longevity. So if you've been together for 5 years, put your hands up in the air. Let me see you. Where you at? Oh, okay, we got a five. We got a five in the house. 10 years. Oh, 10 years. 15? 30? Ooh, ooh, 30 in the back. All right. Oh, right here on the side too. Now I'm looking for the real warriors. Who's been together for 40 years? Woo, we got him in the back. In the back. 50? 50? Nicola, you're not even. Okay, 40, 42, 43. Oh, wow. Kenny, how long have you two been together? 44 years. Woo, let's give them a round of applause. 44, going once, twice, so. 44 years of holy matrimony, my goodness. I'm sorry? You get a prize, you get me singing for you. I'm gonna dedicate this next song to you, Kenny, Uncle Kenny. No, but for real, 44 years of marriage, I mean, that's amazing. You're gonna have to tell us your secret after the show, because you know. Well, this next song, it was written in 1937, which is about 87 years ago. My goodness, it's an old song. And we have reharmed the song to reimagine it. And yeah, you know, the music is a little bit different, but the message is the same. It's about a love that stands the test of time. And that is my wish for everyone in this room, is for you to have that feeling of eternal, everlasting peace and love. Yeah, you can clap for that. We can clap for love. Thank you, thank you. And that was arranged by Rafael Enciso, so big shout out to you for that. Raf, we haven't heard you all night, so I'm gonna need you to solo on this next one. Okay. Rafa also reharmed this next tune. We'll see if you can guess it before the song starts. Thank you. Out there. How are we doing? Are we doing good? Because we're looking good. I always say, hey, you can feel bad, but if you're looking good, I mean, hey. At least you look good. this song is new. It's my first time performing it live, and Sam Towse on the piano here, he arranged it. Yeah, Sam. He also helped me learn it, so I better not mess it up. Better do it right.
Thank you.
Amazing. Let's give it up one more time for Sam Towse on the piano. Yeah. I think that was my first time hearing that arrangement, too. Life is jazz, baby. You know, one of the hardest lessons I had to learn in life was that when you truly love someone, you have to be willing to let them go. And trust that if it's true love, they'll come back to you. That's right. So much easier said than done, right? Well, this next song is for all of you butterflies in the audience. With those big old wings that just love to fly away. You taught me what it means to truly love.
When you're gone,
Shout out to Spencer on the drums here. I gotta say, you all don't know this, but he came in last minute and he came through. And I mean last minute, like the 12th hour. Like, we're going on in 45 minutes. Can you make it? And he showed up. So shout out to you, Spencer. Thank you so much. I'm not gonna forget my fabulous sax player. So, Nicola, will you please come up here? We're nearing the end. Oh my goodness. But no, we got a few more songs. But this next one is an oldie but a goodie, a la Sade with a little bit of Robert Glasper mixed in, so. up in the air. Cheers to having a good time with good friends, beautiful people. We all made it tonight. We wouldn't be here without you. I mean, we could be here without you, but it wouldn't be as fun, you know? So cheers to you for coming out. Thank you. Thank you. We've got one more song, and I was told that I need to call up our emcee to say a few words before we call it a night.
I just wanted to say thank you all for coming. I usually don't have musical accompaniment for this. It's really wonderful, actually.
Yeah, life is different.
It's been such a fun night. Thank you all so much. It's really nice to have a nice full crowd here on a Sunday. I'll let the band play out here, but just a few notes coming up. We've got plenty more music here tonight. If you guys would like to stay, please let me know. We're your server tonight. We got Mimi Jones coming in the house for her jam session. She's going to be doing 2 sets at 8 o'clock and 9:30. But once again, if you guys are leaving from the bottom of our hearts, truly, thank you guys so much for coming. Come back again. We're here every Wednesday, Sunday, and Friday with live jazz. Thank you so much.
Life is jazz. That's right, look at you. You're looking all jazzy tonight. You look like you get it, you know? It's infectious. All right, so we're gonna close it out with this last tune. I have been working on this song for over a year. That's how difficult it was for me. Thanks, Rafael. Rafael arranged this version of Afro Blue, and it's probably one of my favorite songs that I've ever sang. And it's our first time, here at Room 623 performing this song for you all, so I hope you enjoy it. Yeah. All right. Thank you. about this band. Let's give it up for Spencer. Let's give it for Spencer Towse on the drums. Yeah. That's right, Spencer. And on the sax tonight, Nicola. So fabulous. Thank you for coming and joining us. On the bass, you have Rafael Enciso. Yes. And last but not least, on the keys, Sam Towse. Yes, Sam. Sam, you killed him. And then, you know, there's me, yours truly, Anna Hoffman. Thank you so much for coming out. We had a wonderful time, and we hope we'll see you again soon. Sooner rather than later. Until then, keep it jazzy, y'all. Keep it jazzy. Thank you.